We're gonna drive 20 hours to Texas. How do you feel, Eddie?
24 hours.
But you texted me that it was gonna be 2.0 hours. Nah. This is like, what, 2 hours?
Like 2 hours?
Yeah, nah,
but where are we gonna go do, man?
Vamos a ir a Texas a tocar con mi compa Cuco. Vamos a tocar ahí como tres fechas. Y pues sí, estamos emocionados. Todo va a estar chill.
Victor, don't get out the car, fool. You better watching my show on Netflix, you know, just chilling right here. And then out of nowhere, I just hear a... That's what happened, man. Smell it
right now. Oh, they got guns.
Oh, like this? Like this?
Hey. Oh.
Oh, shit, hold on, let me go to sleep real quick.
Oh, damn.
We're like 2%
we
there.
We drove like 30 minutes. Barely 30 minutes in the tire.
We just got here after a 20-hour road trip.
Nah.
Y'all. We in Texas right now. About to finally rest. Look at this man. He's slumped right now.
Oh.
Hey, look at this one right now.
Let's go.
This is a historical house. This is a bit locked right now. Alright guys, I'll see ya tomorrow. Today we play in Texas. I mean, we're in Texas, but we have a show here. But yeah, it's about to be fun. About to open up for Cuco. Got everybody here right now. Arrivedanchi. This is the Arrivedanchi squad right now. We have hella names. We got Tavon behind the camera. Oh. Hey Tavon, show yourself right now.
No, but last night I swear I saw like somebody. I walked out to the front and there was like a bruja or something.
Nah.
Tell me why. Like I walked like down right here. Remember? So I was walking right.
Yeah.
I walked right here. I just needed to go to the bathroom. And then like it was pitch black and right here, like through right here in this window. Yeah. Like right here, like look through here.
Yeah, bro. I walked by right behind Eldie. Like I don't know. I was wearing like this like dress. And I was looking for the ghost, but and then I see Eddie just looking at me, and I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I'm wearing a dress.
I don't know what the fuck.
I was the ghost, Lorde. I was the woman you saw next to the TV.
Nah, bro, because before I left, he was checking that deal right here.
Right there, bro.
Yo. Huh, Danny. La luna sale y recuerdo. Noches contigo. It's right there. Hey everybody, don't step on a chicle. There's a chicle right there. You step on a chicle. Yeah. That's so crazy, I just put a chicle out.
You guys have been here before, no?
I know you, bro.
Aren't you the drummer guy for Cuco?
Yeah,
that's Cuco. Oh, yeah. What's up, Cuco? What's up, everybody? Right now, we're doing sound check. They're setting everything up for us. And yeah, this is about to be fun. I'm excited for the show today here in Austin, Texas. If you're here, then hi. If you're not here, hi. Ooh.
about it.
No tengo penas, simplemente me vuelves loco, poco a poco, a tu antojo. Buenas o malas, nunca me fallas, y eso me pasa.
What's going on, dude?
What's up, Miller?
So, ready?
Nice, my good, bro.
Hey, Spiffy. That boy, you ready?
Yeah,
good luck, guys.
Cheers, bro.
Turn around, I'll bet you the boys got out of there. Good. Okay. ¿Cómo estamos, Teca? Estamos bien emocionados por tocar aquí hoy. Muchas gracias a todos los que vinieron.
Quisiera estar contigo 24/7, porque no puedo ir un día sin verte. Es que tu presencia es algo que necesito. Es tan esencial como el aire que
respiro. Amazing.
Thank you.
Me trajo, papá. La mataron.
My friend loves who has to be supreme. So, it ends it off like so good.
Thank you.
Hey, Texans, look. This is all I gotta say.
Hey, come here, baby.
And honestly,
everything is bigger in Texas.
Yup.
Thanks to everybody who came today. I love you guys. Today was pretty sick. It was a pretty fun day. Love you guys.
Is that your party trick, bro?
Nope.
Go. Oh. Hey, that's right. Oh. Damn, bro.
And this is Down and Outie, and welcome back to Disney Channel.
Look at shit, little people. Let's go.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Alison.
¿Cómo te llamas?
Ernesto.
¿Ernesto? Ah, mucho gusto, Ernesto. Ahí los quiero mucho, los tenemos que ver.
Texas?
I love y'all, Texas.
Imagine they stopped it, man.
Hey, my little homie Ernesto right now.
Little homie Ernesto.
He's A2A gang, Lil.
They say this place is haunted. Anyone there?
Oh,
hey, there's a midget there.
Oh! What's up, everybody? Today is day 2 Texas vlogness. It's like 8 in the morning right now. We're on the way to Houston. I'm excited. Show number two out of three, like that. Eddie's right there.
He's looking like the Loch Ness monster, like that.
Bro, there's like hella mosquitoes right now.
Hey.
Look.
But yeah, we better be sleeping on the way there. So, see y'all when we get to Houston.
Hey, we in Texas right now? We're exploring?
Yeah.
What's up?
Hey, look.
Beware of alligators right now.
Alligators? Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, what the?
Hey, where the alligators at? Nah, you seen? Bro, look at the big ass dinosaur over there.
What the?
What the hell is that?
Hey, watch this one, watch this one.
A little frog.
Let me see.
Look.
A little frog on it. Bruh.
That's sick.
There's a whole fucking puddle.
Eddie, the ball over.
What the fuck is Eddie doing, bro?
I don't like this part because everything's wet right now. Even me.
You wet?
Yo, look at him right now.
Oh my god, is that? Oh. Hey, there's a lady right there in the house.
Yeah. We can't let her fuse right now. What's up, everybody? We just got here to the next event. It's about to be fun. We're in Houston right now. I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Oh, this one's huge, like, yeah, this deal.
That's what that is.
Fun,
like,
I'm excited.
Like, walking everything.
Yep. Like this. $1 million, Danny.
You feeling like $1 million?
Yup. Hopefully all the people are happy, singing the song. Mm-hmm. I'm just trying to get good vibes with everybody.
Yeah.
It's about to be sick. Hey. Está loco que estamos aquí en Texas, aquí tocando para ustedes. Nos venimos desde California.
Paseando en mi troca y tú a mi lado. El sol metiéndose a lo largo.
Hey, we're with my boy from Future Retro. Hey, come on. Say what's up to the video. I'm with my boy from Future Retro. If you guys in Houston, Texas, come through. You already know. Got the best shit, best kicks, best clothes. See you guys here.
Shorty don't fuck with me, but she let it deep. She blowing up my phone, saying she's home alone. It's something wrong.
Shout out to my boy, Bo Bundy right here. You already know, whenever y'all are in Texas, in Houston, Make sure y'all come here, hit the store up. No. See y'all later. No la tengo yo solo.
Yo, have you met? Bro, have you met? How you feeling, bro? Yo, nice to meet you, bro. I'm Julian. Nice to meet you. Wait, wait. You gotta go like this. Nice to meet you, bro. Oh, yeah. I fuck with you, bro.
Bro, I wasn't doing shit today,
so
I was like, fuck it.
Let me see those dance.
Imagine this. Imagine him twerking on that one.
Two hours later.
Hey, fuckers, 10 out of 10.
Hey. Fluckers was a vibe right now. Hey, 10 out of 10. Yo.
Hey, Buffalo Wild Wings got some competition right now. Dang.
Last week in person, bro.
Hey, what's up, bro?
So tall ass guy. Bro, I wish I was fucking tall like that. God, bro's name?
Hey, that's a nice cop right there.
Nice to meet you, bro. Nice to meet you, bro.
What's up, Trayvon? What's up, Danny? Whose vlog is it?
Danny.
What's up, Danny's vlog? We out here in the H-Town, you feel me?
They went to Whataburger. Guess what they got, bro?
Number one.
A Whataburger, bro.
Whataburger, bro.
With bacon, though. The fuck that's supposed to
go, bro. Do you go to Edit?
I got 32.
Oh, oh, that is motherfucker one.
Hey, who won Edit, Jay?
Oh, fuck, how the fuck?
Let me see the ass clapper.
Oh, hey. I scored on myself.
Nah, this game's getting intense. This game's hey, winner?
It's not, bro.
Did you win, bro?
I guess I won again, bro. He should have won, though. He should have won.
You were coming. I should have won, but I fucking scored myself like twice, bro.
Thanks. Hey, nice meeting you, bro.
Yeah.
Hey. I'll see you guys in LA.
Anytime, bro.
Hey, bro, you anything you want to say to the vlog?
Hey, look, man. Shout out Danny's vlog. Shout out my boy behind the camera. He fine as fuck. But yeah, this has been H-Town. I'll see you guys later. I got a dip.
Yeah.
Yo, shout out to Danny and the whole crew for kicking it with me for one day, you know. It was an amazing experience.
Yo, bro, shout out to Danny.
Shut the fuck up, Ray. I'm doing the outro.
Yo, bro, shout out to Danny. Coming to H-Town, you know, we got to show him for the one time. I know Houston be big, but, like,
but you don't tell him.
Hey, I know Houston be big.
bro.
Yeah, that shit is crazy, bro.
We're going to see y'all more often, hopefully when they slide to L.A. Yep. But,
bro, I think we're going to see y'all more often, maybe when y'all slide to L.A. or something.
Bro, I think we're going to see y'all, maybe if I come to L.A. often.
Alright guys, today's the last final day. I'm feeling excited. Fun people, met some sick ass people. And how do you feel right now? He's editing right now.
Bro, right now we're editing, but Texas has been sick, bro.
Yep. So today's our final concert. We love you, Texas.
Yeah. Yeah, I came through, dude. Yeah, it's almost the same size and everything.
Cuckoo's like.
What's up, bro?
How are you,
Billy?
Hola,
¿cómo estás?
What's up, bro?
Yeah, how was the trip over here?
Good, bro.
This one for you, Daddy. This one for you, right?
All right, bet.
Oh, it's for you.
Thank you,
Dad. Thank you, Mom.
Oh.
Oh, I'll do it again, just for the vlog.
Oh, cut that out.
Comes in.
And then
Danny.
There you go. Whoa.
Oh.
Oh.
But then Danny comes in.
Nice car.
Trying it for the win. Get it.
Si supieras cuánto lloré, casi bien dañado.
I was just looking at him all the time.
Bro, it's easy as fuck. So you have your pentatonic.
Like an undercover detective or some shit. He's about to like ask for drugs.
What's in the guitar? You got any picks in there, bro? You're good to go, bro.
Pero si antes que nada quiero darle muchas gracias a Cuco, a todo su equipo. Muchas gracias a ustedes por venir, espero que disfruten la noche, nuestra música y pues sí, les vamos a tocar románticas y de desamor.
Me dejaste bien dañado, mis ojos se le hincaron.
Fui a la fiesta de ayer, agarrada de la mano.
Shit, brother. We actually caught some of the show today.
Yeah?
Yeah, from the side. We were like,
I catch it out all the time. And I was like, bro, back me up. I'll be there by myself.
Yeah, yeah. Good shit today, bro.
Thanks, bro. Hey, that shit was crazy, bro. Dallas, probably the best crowd. Love you, Dallas.
Yeah. Dude,
thank you guys, man.
Nah, thank you, bro.
Thank you guys.
Thank you, bro. This show was fucking crazy.
This one was sick, bro.
Dallas
was the best crowd.
Yeah. Bro, Dallas is the best crowd.
Yeah?
Where's your boy? I want to take a photo of you guys for my...
Hey, Victor!
Hell yeah. I used to do that. Do it like normal and then do it like with the... Yeah, it's both got to carry him.
Yo.
Hell yeah. dude, thank you guys, bro.
Thank you. I can't wait for your show. Bro, literally, I get excited every time you guys play.
Yeah, dude, thank you, bro. But, dude, yeah, man, like, you guys are sick. Like, I'm excited to see, like, your shows and shit in the future, dude. Like, you guys are gonna...
Bro, get, like, more instruments in it. It's gonna be sick.
Dude, yeah. Your shows are gonna be... I already, like, see, like, how crazy your shows are gonna be in, like... You got like a good team around you and shit. Like having your parents around, dude, is sick, dude. Like it's like heartwarming to see that, dude. Like I love seeing that people love you and shit, man. Hell yeah, man.
Thanks for the opportunity. I'll see you in a little bit.
Oh yeah, I know that was viendo. Nos vemos un ratito. Oh yeah, see you guys in a bit.
Yeah, bro. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys want to see more of this stuff, comment down below. Si quieren ver más de estos videos, la neta, pues gracias por ver este y vamos a seguir con todo. Ya nos vemos. Hey.